So I'm going to use this bag that I have set up for the morning, and I'm going to moisturize my face and my dry areas like around my nose and under my eyes and stuff like that. And because we don't have time to use foundation, I'm going to use my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. My mom was looking at me, so I kept making funny faces. Once that is done, I'm just going to quickly blend that all out using my beauty blender. And then I'm going to set that using a foundation brush that has never been used, which is some matte setting powder, not too much on the face. Okay, I'm going to quickly tan up my face just a little bit, give me a little light contour, whatever you guys want to call it. I like to put this because I'm really, really pale in the face. And now I'm going to keep this bronzer by my side because it's going to be multi-use, of course, you'll see. And then I'm just going to blend it out with an empty brush. And then, of course, I'm going to take a little bit of blush to warm up my face. And then I'm going to, again, blend it all out so it's not too much already. And then we're going to take that bronzer again, and I'm going to dip my fingers and apply that on my eyelids just to give me a little color. Now, this part is obviously optional if you can spare just a little bit more time. After that, I'm just going to quickly curl my eyelashes and add some mascara. We're going to add some to the top, of course, and I like to keep mine nice and chunky, so add as much as you want for school. And then I'm going to apply some on the bottom, very simple. For lips, I usually do it while I'm walking to the elevator, but yeah, I'm just using this NYX cream butter because it's really, really easy to apply and it's instant color. Very simple, and now my face is done. Moving along to hair, this hairstyle, it's half up and half down. It's really, really simple. It goes with every hair texture. I think it's like really cute and chic, and we're ready to go. For tips on the morning for your outfit, click here. See you guys next time. Ciao.